Hello everyone, welcome to our latest playthrough of LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. In this installment, we're going to continue on after the race. A little known fact, this is actually my second attempt recording this, because the capture card decided to die on me, so I'm going to try to hurry and make as much progress as possible.
Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have you.
I can get you where you need to be.
Okay.
And I can drop that.
I'm going to be checking every few minutes just to be sure. He's like, Wait, I just hit turn on.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get the Coruscant.
We're like.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
You continue, yes.
It is a great... I'm anxious to... The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo.
I'm trying to make sure.
He has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Here we are. These transports.
Pretty much to go into here.
Come.
Hey, you there. Want to get someplace else on the planet? Well said. Drive safely.
Go into the Senate building.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
All right, continuing the story.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order!
Yeah.
Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Alright, we need to go back to Naboo.
You convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness.
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know a boss like me, sir.
I'm telling it. I'd travel. Yes. So yeah, I think the goals will do 20 minutes. Like once I think the plan is once we beat episode 1, we'll go back in and try to 100% it. Or move on that.
Some new hints. Yay! More forced servitude to people like you.
Travel.
Place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Now, since I've already attempted this once, I'm just gonna basically run past to still see the story, but I ran apart.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Machinix no find them there. Follows me.
Come on, Jar Jar. Follow me. Oh, hang on there, Jar Jar. terrain.
Over here, Misa found a secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewheres.
He's gonna have to find the key.
Here we are. But it looks broken. Use some dicks and use to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
Misa sure boss now be this way.
Jar Binks, you better hasten good reason for bringing outsiders.
Allies.
Sir, this.
I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen
Amidala. Oh my god, yeah. Everybody's kind of doing their own little interpretation of me. I am Spartacus. No, I am Spartacus. No, I am Spartacus.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we are being friends.
Let's head to the palace.
In front, Jar Jar. Up and down, up and down, up and down.
Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by...
Cover! Quick!
Everybody's down except for one, and dead zero.
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
He's like, but that's my ship! Give me a ship, please! Holy shit. And Darth Maul.
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
And a double-sided lightsaber. He's like, hey, why is it just one side? Darth Maul.
Be on guard and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Oh.
he's fleeing. We have company.
Engaging target.
Shouldn't take long.
More droids, master.
All right. Yeah, backup has arrived, but it's only gonna last about 5 seconds because anything can happen. Damn. There we go. Okay.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
All right. Darn it. Now we gotta go through the laser pattern. Alright.
These barriers are dangerous.
These are timed. First part. Tail it. Wait. Hightail it.
Broken. And we shall manually open it.
Lift, now wait, and hightail. Wait, hightail. Wait, hightail.
Again.
Patience, Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
Red. Oh. Lift. Yellow. Blue. And now,
raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
We're wearing him down, Master.
The force is with us. We will prevail.
And he's cutting tech. He's been cut. No.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
And he's dead. Pick us up, and it's good.
Insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her, this one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2.
Yeah, you're gonna go for a ride.
Oops.
And he still freaks out over it. Not getting his shit.
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do Asa part!
We shall warriors! We shall have a grand army!
General Jaja, we shall must be making our way to the battlefield!
General Jar Jar.
Jaja.
Alright.
We some must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow me, sir.
Get to the next part, which I believe.
Me da need a new telephone over here.
Alright, so I guess. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, hope you guys have a wonderful day. Bye bye.